all y'all are here. But when that time comes where we get that gray hair, are we going to teach the next generation like they taught you? See, that's where the disconnect is happening now. So this Seventh-day Adventist church wants to know, who is New Life for New Life Church of God? Over there on the west side of town. They said, we hear about your senior pastor sometimes.
Soil.
there. Oh, I wish you could have seen him. Walked in with his head up, shoulders back, standing with pride. Walked in, representing God and New Life for New Life Church. Representing the Freedom School. And I mean that the people were just so amazed that they said, You young men got strong grips when you shake the hand. And they were just so humble. And they just treated us with the utmost hospitality. Walked us to our seats. Said we cooked a meal for you all. Because we knew you were coming. Always watching. When you think no one is watching, someone is always watching. And what was so amazing, pastor of the church, would anybody like to testify? Come on up. Well, you don't ask folks from New Life to come on up. That was singing right there, jumped up and ran to the microphone. Because God is using him. It ain't that he has to know how to preach. It's his demeanor. They said these young people have discipline. Look at them, how they sit, how they talk. But it don't come without a cost. There's always a cost that you and I have to pay for. It was a cost on Calvary. It wasn't free, it was a cost. Someone had to pay for you and I. His spirit in the side. It was a cost to wear those 32 spikes on top of his head. It was a cost to drive each nail in each hand. It was a cost that you and I have to pay for. Ready to bear your cross? Hello, somebody. Are you ready to bear your cross each and every day? 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Are you ready to pay the cost? Because the cost comes with sacrifice. This Christian journey